M.A.A. audit. At it again. Not so much me, but the police. N4. What the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Neighborhood response. Okay, that's what it is. We have three cruisers here. I know why they're here, but do they know why they're here? This must be the lady that called. Don't answer any questions, guy. Look at this. They ain't saying nothing about this car in front of the fire hydrant though. Thank you. Which kid's young? Well, guy almost fell in his face. I'm still here, bud. See him look back. Worry about the guy with the camera. He's acting like he's wasted, but you can't tell people, you know? Door's cracked a little bit. That might set it off. I don't know. Good. Good job, guys. Hopefully the guy's all right.
Yeah, absolutely.
He couldn't even walk, you know? Good response time too.
Thank you.
I heard it over the scanner. I was right underneath the bridge right there. So you gotta be kidding me. Highland Street's right there.
Right down the street.
Yeah, beautiful. Appreciate it, guys. Have a good night, huh? Pretty much they're all youngins, right? But they're pretty smart, pretty hip. They don't care about the camera. That's a good thing, you know? If you notice in my videos, people, it's the older guys that give a shit about being filmed. You know why? They've been in the police station for 30 years, 40 years, whatever, 25 years. And they've been doing tyrannical crap the whole time. But nowadays, with the YouTube and Facebook and all these platforms, and everybody with a camera or a phone, which has a camera, you know, they're pretty smart. You can tell they were brought up the right way, but they're gonna turn into tyrants just like these cops here, the higher ups, you know? The ones that won't even speak to you. because they know they're wrong.
But
get one more shot of this. And we'll call it a day. Well, not a day, we'll call it a scene. All right, peace, people.